This is Kylie, my prodigy, and yeah, we're just tumbling right now. She's gonna help me a little bit. I had Brayden and Ian last year, and this year I have Kylie. Kylie, if you could battle one person, who'd you battle? Oh, that would be a great battle. I'd watch that. The goal today for me is triple on the floor. Nothing more, nothing less, just triple. If I came out of the gate and I triple first fast, he's not gonna know what to do.
Oh my gosh, that was so close.
Let's go.
Yay!
I didn't talk much last time. It's Saturday, I'm gonna sesh again. I got the entire gym to myself, nobody's in. I kinda just, spur of the moment, decided to tumble because Grant decided that he was going to do a full in last night. So I'm going to stretch. I have a couple ideas, things that I need to try. I'm going to start warming up front tumbling. Let's go. We're going to go like kick front full, front one and a half. I think that's it. Yep. Kick front fulls because I wasn't feeling Rudy's. So think kick front full, punch front, maybe. Kick front full, granny. It's easy. I think I'm gonna do like one more super good set double. Probably end up being like a 2.5. Yeah. First one's always the hardest, the scariest. So goal is to land this, take a stand, so I can be like good, like got it on lock. That triple was easy. It was good. It was a very hard landing though. That's the only thing. It was like a very like solid and like I almost like punched when I landed, and I didn't like that. I would like a softer landing. But what I need to do for that is finish my spin, spot, and then land. But I'm like literally finishing my spin right when I land. So it's almost a guessing game. Gonna call it a day, but I still got like a couple more. I got a bunch more sessions before Atlanta versus last year. I only had two big sessions and then I left, but like I can have like four or five really big ones after this one. So I mean, I landed two triples. I didn't even plan on doing a triple today. Kick front full, punch front. I did a Rudy whip double on the rod floor. It wasn't good. There's still things I need to work on, but my shins are not super strong, and the front tumbling took it out on my shins. So kick double and triple. And it's kind of like if one's good, the other one's going to be good, so they kind of go hand in hand. Double back. I really don't need to do that here because, like, it's a double back. Okay, I'm warming that up at the gym. I need to get consistent standing doubles. Consistent triples, consistent standing doubles, and a full kick full. If I need to bring out the full kick full, I will, which honestly, I would like to. I'd rather bring out a full kick full than a double back, but I know I gotta bring out the double back. All right, it's last tumble session before Atlanta. I'm going to get my numbers in. I didn't record it much the other night when I was getting my numbers in. So I'm gonna get my numbers in on the tumble track, keep my body okay, and then I'm gonna do some of my passes. Yeah, it's recording.
Hey guys.
Why are you all up on it?
Why are you
not? It's like they can smell you.
I really hope Marcel doesn't vomit.
Because that would be embarrassing. He's gonna win.
Yeah.
I have arrived. 5 hours later. You know what? It didn't even feel like 5 hours.
Grant is inside. Justin's inside. So I'm gonna go talk to them. And I'm figure out what the game plan is.
Yeah.
Oh, what's good, my guy?
Boys!
What you throwing down today?
I don't know.
Bet.
What about you?
Whatever's gonna beat Grant, you know?
Good luck, my man. 2 hours later.
Alright, shop boys. Listen, I took over Marcel's vlog, but I'm finna try something new for y'all. Hold on.
Bro, that was it. You did it. Yeah. Show me something, Caleb.
Hey, bro, I know you heard him play that NF. You know I'm ready now.
Dude, he's gonna get 3-0. I don't know why he keeps talking that mess.
Gainer double full is wild. Uh-oh. Nah. Hey! I know Justin can spin more than once. Next year. Hey! So I'm gonna go front full in. He wants me to do that. Yep. Yeah. It's madness in here right now. It's a whole bunch of people tumbling, but me and Grant are about to get on the floor. But Coach Frank about to go crazy real quick. Call out somebody. Who you battling? Call out somebody.
Nobody in my age.
Put that old school whipping on them.
Can't nobody in here beat me.
Uh-oh. Yes. But he was on live, and I was like, bro, you gotta battle at T3.
Hey,
okay.
Yeah.
Hey.
Look at Spider-Man. Hey, you versus Coach Frank? Hey, in the word, I got it on camera. In the words of Coach Frank, he said, can't nobody beat me in here.
Oh my God.
Up. Look at Granddaddy.
Ready?
How you feeling, bro?
I'm feeling fantastic. Marcel shouldn't have showed up today.
Feeling good, feeling good. Giving my all.
Disclaimer: me and Marcel are friends. I just like to talk crap about everyone. Okay.
We are not friends. We are not friends.
We're friends.
All right, judges. How we doing? I got something for y'all. Okay. I had to go bribe him real quick. All right.
Oh, yeah, I did. But we're not using the floor on Tuesday.
You think it's gonna be 3-0?
No.
Who you think winning the battle, bro?
I got Grant, but he's on Marcel video,
it'll
so.
Me, bro.
He gonna edit this out regardless.
Who you think, who got winning the battle, bro?
Whoever got the biggest dog.
Who you got winning?
I got money on Marcel.
Huh?
I got money on Marcel.
Bro.
Right, 100%. 100%.
We got Grant.
That's right.
You already know.
Who you got winning, bro?
Who? What battle?
Marcel and Grant.
Yeah, they're both really talented people. I have no clue. Oh, no, man.
Bro, I told everybody to say Grant.
I want Marcel to win. I haven't seen them.
Huh?
I haven't seen them.
Shit, I don't know, bro. I've only seen Grant go, so that's I've only seen him do anything, so.
Who you got winning?
I'm gonna have to go with my boy Grant.
That's a tough one, man. Oh, this one? Right here?
Yeah.
Shit. I think my boy Grant got it right here.
Who you got winning?
I don't know. It's gonna be close.
Who you got winning?
Grant. I think it's gonna be, it has to be, right?
Marcel, it's not looking good for you. Everybody's saying Grant, bro.
I love that. That's great.
Listen, me personally, I got Marcel. That's just me, though.
Who won the poll? Did you win the poll?
I lied, bro. I got you. Who you got winning?
Tony, that's my son. I gotta go for
Grant and Marcel.
They going for it. They gonna go at it. But Grant, Marcel said 3-0.
Yeah, Marcel.
Right now, bro.
Come on.
Come on, Sal. Come on, Sal. Come on, Sal. Come on, Sal.
The winner of the round and the match is Sal!
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You faked out. Hey, but that's messed up. I would have punched all the judges, bro. Where's my mother, bro? Good job, bro.
Next time, bro. I gotta land that.
Hey, he killed it. He did really, really well. I just love talking crap about him. I'm sure next year, if we do it again, he's gonna give me more of a run for my money. But we were feeling good today. We were feeling bouncy. We had a blast. It was awesome. So it was lit.
I took my foot off the gas. I think I was gonna rotate.
Thank you. Hey.